Hi, I'm Barry Barish. I'm a professor of physics at Caltech, Pasadena, California. And I'm talking to you today to endorse the International Linear Collider, a machine that, when it's built, will collide electrons and positrons, giving a total amount of energy of a TeV. And this will enable us to make the next big step in particle physics. For now 5-6 decades, made progress in particle physics primarily through the fact that we've learned how to make large particle accelerators that collide particles against antiparticles or particles against the same particle at higher and higher energies. We've done that for three generations of machines over the 50 years, and now we've built the proton-proton machine at CERN called the LHC that discovered the Higgs particle, the particle responsible for mass in nature. And that's a phenomenal stride and won a Nobel Prize. And now we have to really understand what is this mechanism that creates mass in nature. We now have our hands around it, but we need the tools to study that. The best tool possible is to have electrons collide against positrons. We have the design for the machine. I led the effort to do the design of the International Linear Collider as the director of the design study. And now we're hoping to turn this into a real machine that can study the Higgs and hopefully study new physics that we haven't even anticipated yet, which will get us beyond what we know is just a model, and that is the model called, we call the standard model of particle physics. So in the strongest way, I'm here to endorse the International Linear Collider. Thank you.